In this video, we want to talk about how to calculate the Euclidean pairwise distance matrix and also the Manhattan pairwise distance matrix in Python programming language. So please stay tuned. Before going further, I should mention that this video is the answer to this question, which you can see on the screen now. So suppose that we have four cities, A, B, C, and D, and we want to calculate the pairwise distance matrix between these four cities. In order to do so, first of all, we import NumPy package as np, and then, for example, we define a variable, let's say called x, then we simply type np.array because you want to define an array, and we open a square bracket and also we close the square bracket, and in each row we define the coordinates of each city. For example, this is the coordinate of city A, which is 0, 0. The coordinate of city B is 1, 1, so you can see 1, 1, and the coordinate of city C is 2, 1, and the coordinates of city D is 3, 2. 3, 2. So that's it. And now in order to calculate the pairwise distance matrix between these four points, or let's say these four cities, we can use different packages. But in this video, we're going to talk about how to calculate the pairwise distance matrix in SciPy and also scikit-learn. So let's talk about the SciPy package. First of all, you should simply type from SciPy package, that is spatial, import the distance matrix function. Then you're going to use that distance matrix function, and it should pass x and x because you want to calculate the distance, the pairwise distance between the x and the x itself. There it is. And because you want to calculate the Euclidean distance, it should pass 2. It means norm 2. But if you pass p equals to 1, it means the Manhattan distance. So Manhattan distance and also the Euclidean distance. So p equals 1 means Manhattan distance, and p equals 2 means Euclidean distance. There it is. Suppose that I want to calculate the Euclidean distance, the pairwise Euclidean distance, so I should pass p equals to 2. Then I should, for example, store the result in a variable, let's say called d, and if I print the d variable, and if I run the code, you can see here is the distance matrix. And also let's print something here in order to denote that this is the SciPy result. And now let's talk about how to calculate the pairwise distance matrix in scikit-learn package. In order to do so, first of all, we simply type from sklearn.matrix, import pairwise distances. This is the function that we're going to use. And then we simply type pairwise distances, and we should pass our x and again x because you want to calculate the pairwise distance between x and the x itself. Then we are going to use the metric, and we should specify which type of distance we are going to calculate. The default argument is Euclidean, but you can use other things as well. You can use the Euclidean distance and Manhattan distance and also etc. But these are two types of well-known distances. So for example, suppose that I want to use the Euclidean distance, so metric is equal to Euclidean. And for example, again, I want to store the result in a variable, let's say dd, and here I want to print dd. So if I run the code, you can see this is the SciPy result, and this is the scikit-learn result, which you can see they are exactly the same.